Abel and Hassama, so now to West. To Sakara with the ball at the midfield. A quick 5 minutes gone in the second half. Seychelles haven't had much possession at all. As that one gets past Marshall. Ooh. And shot from Isabella Veljacic straight across the box and hits the hands of De Palma and goes into the back of the net. So that's a goal for the Regals. An unfortunate series of events for Pomona-Pitzer.